So good afternoon. Yesterday we have discussed about the standard forms of parabola, standard equations of parabola, isn't it? Which are the four different equations you have learned? Can you give the four different equations?
Y square is equal to 4x.
Yes, very good, Gauri. Y square is equal to 4ax. Then what is the second form?
Y square is equal to minus 4ax.
Yes, y square is equal to minus 4ax. Then the third one, Femina, can you give the next equation, Femina?
X square is equal to 4ay.
Square is equal to 4ay. And the last one, Aryan?
Ma'am, I didn't attend the class from past 3 days, so I don't know.
What happened? Why?
My grandfather passed away, so.
Okay. So, Ashwin?
X square is equal to negative 4ay.
X square is equal to negative 4ay. Okay. X square is equal to negative 4ay. Now let's again recall the main forms now. So what is parabola? It is a collection of points. It is a collection of points whose distances from the fixed point in a plane are equal to the distances from a fixed line. It is the collection of points whose distances from the fixed point is same as the distance from the fixed line. Okay, so this fixed point we call it as focus, and the fixed line we call it as the directrix of the parabola. In the fixed line we call it as the directrix of the parabola. Now look at the next one. The four standard forms of a parabola are, the first one we are taking y square is equal to 4ax. Y square is equal to 4ax. For y square is equal to 4ax, when we have y square, it is symmetric with respect to x axis. Okay, when we have y square, we can say it is symmetric with respect to x axis. What about the vertex? Vertex is the point where the axis cuts the parabola. So here we get the vertex as 0, 0. And what is the focus here? 8, 0. And what is this line called, children? What is this line? Achyut, what is this line AB called? Yes. Achyut?
Lattice rectum.
Lattice rectum. And length of lattice rectum will be always 4A. Length of lattice rectum is 4A. And this is the fixed line. This line we call it as directrix. And the equation of the directrix is here, x is equal to minus a. So we can write this as x plus a is equal to 0. We can write this as x plus a is equal to 0. Now this is the second form. Y squared is equal to negative 4x. So it is open left. See, it is open like this. Here the focus is negative a, 0. And the directrix is given by x plus a is equal to 0. Then the third form. The parabola is open upwards. The next case, it is open downwards. So when it is open upwards, the equation of the parabola is given by x square is equal to 4ay. And it is symmetric with respect to y-axis. It is symmetric with respect to y-axis. And look at the directrix. What is the equation of the directrix here? It lies below the x-axis. As it is lying below the x-axis, we get this as negative y is equal to negative a. And the next one, it is given by x square is equal to 4ay. The last form is x square is equal to negative 4ay, and the directrix is given by y is equal to a. Equation of the directrix is y is equal to a. So together, this you can learn it in the form of table. In this table, you have to learn it by heart. Okay? Is it clear, children? Is it clear? Okay, so look at the four forms. Which are the four forms here? Y squared is equal to 4ax. The next form is y squared is equal to negative 4ax. X squared is equal to 4ay. X squared is equal to minus 4ay. What about the axis? Here when it is y squared, okay, y squared, it is symmetric with respect to x axis. What is the equation of x axis? Equation of x-axis is y
is equal to 0.
Okay, here also you can say this as x-axis, or if it is an equation form, we can write this as y is equal to 0. And when we have x square is equal to 4ay, it is symmetric with respect to y-axis. It is symmetric with respect to y-axis. And what is the equation of y-axis?
X is equal to 0.
Oh. Here also it is y-axis. So this is about the axis of symmetry. Now the next one, directrix. When y square is equal to 4ax, when y square is equal to 4ax, the directrix is given by x is equal to minus a. Y square is equal to 4ax means the directrix is x is equal to minus a. Here we have negative. Y square is equal to minus 4ax. In that case, the directrix is x is equal to a. If the equation of the parabola is x squared is equal to 4ay, the directrix is y is equal to minus a. And x squared is minus 4ay means y is equal to a. The vertex is everywhere same. It is 0, 0. Origin is the vertex. Look at the focus. Y square means, okay, when the parabola is given by y square is equal to 4ax, okay, the focus will be lying on the x-axis. On x-axis, y-coordinate is 0. So here we get 8,0 and negative 8,0. On the next form, x square is equal to 4ay. The axis is y-axis. On y-axis, x-coordinate is 0. So we'll get it is 0,a or 0,-a. Next is length of lattice rectum. Length of lattice rectum. So length of lattice rectum everywhere it is 4a. Length of lattice rectum it is given by 4a. Next is equation of lattice rectum. Lattice rectum means it is a line segment. Okay, it is a line segment passing through the focus and perpendicular to the axis. So here in the first case, the equation of lattice rectum is x is equal to a. Second case, it is x is equal to negative a, y is equal to a, and y is equal to minus a. So copy this table. You should be thorough with all these things. Will be, and once the equation will be given, equation of the parabola will be given, and you'll be asked to write what is the equation, what is the vertex, what is the focus, like that you have to answer. Is it okay? Are you thorough? Is it clear? The table, is it okay? The next class, be thorough with the table. Learn all the values. Learn what is the equation, what is the vertex, what is the focus. In each case, you have to learn it clearly. Okay? Is it okay, Achyut? Okay. So now we are going to do the problems based on this table.
You can show again.
Huh? Not completed. Okay, I'll show it. Okay, so the next is we are going to use this table and we are going to find out. Once the equation is given, we are going to find out what is the pair of, what is the vertex, what is the focus, what about the length of lattice rectum, everything we are going to compare it and find out. Is it okay, Ashwin? Copied?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. Gauri, is it over, Gauri?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Write the question, children. Write the question. In each of the following, find the first one, coordinates of focus. First one is coordinates of focus. Second one, axis of the parabola. Second one, we have to find the axis of the parabola. Third one, equation of the directrix. Third one is the equation of the directrix. Fourth one, the length of the lattice rectum. Fourth one, the length of the lattice rectum. The length of the lattice rectum. In each of the following cases, find the coordinates of the focus, axis of the parabola, equation of the directrix, and length of the lattice rectum. Okay. Once the equation is given, equation of the parabola will be given. We are asked to find out what is the coordinate of the focus. We have to find out what is the focus, what is the directrix, equation of directrix, length of the lattice rectum, and axis of the parabola. Okay, write the question. First one, y square is equal to 12x. So it is given y square is equal to 12x. So which form? Okay, you compare it with the standard form. Which is the standard form you can remember here? What's the standard form here? Can you compare it? What is the standard form you will get here?
Y square is equal to 4x.
So okay, in all the cases the method is same. So you compare it with y squared is equal to 4ax. What is 4a? On comparing this two, what you will get? 4a is 12.
4 into 3.
So A is 3. After finding A, you can give the answer. What is the first one asked here? What about the coordinates of the focus? So we have y square, isn't it? Y square is equal to 4ax. If it is y square, axis is with respect to x-axis. So the focus is focus is given by 8, 0. Y square means axis of symmetry is x axis. So the focus will be 8, 0. So it is 3, 0. This is the focus. What about the second one? Axis of the parabola. So what will be the axis here?
Y is equal to 0.
It is y is equal to 0. Or we can say this as x-axis. Either y is equal to 0 or we can say it is x-axis. Whenever we have y square, x-axis is the axis of the parabola. The next one, equation of the directrix. Y square is equal to 4ax. So directrix will be coming to the left, isn't it? So what is the equation?
X is equal to minus 3.
X is equal to minus 3. Then the fourth one, length of the lattice vector. Okay, the length of the lattice vector is 4 into, what is A here? 3 square. Don't put negative sign. Okay, length means we want everything as positive. So length of the lattice vector is 12. Is it clear? Once the equation is given, whether you are able to find out this one? Is it okay, Atul? Atul, is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Anila Mohanan, is it okay? Once the equation is given, you will be able to give the focus, axis, and equation of directrix and length of the lattice vector of a parabola. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Okay, now I'll give the equation. You have to give the answer. Okay, write the question. Y square is equal to 8x. Y square is equal to 8x. Give me the answer. Okay. Compare it with the standard form and give the answer.
A is equal to 2.
So A is equal to? Yes, what's the value of A?
2.
2. Yes, A is 2. So the focus is? Okay. I'll ask 2. Yes, Aditya, yes, Raj. What is the focus here?
Ma'am, 2, 0.
Yes, correct. Focus is 2, 0. Axis of parabola. What about the axis of parabola? Nandana.
X axis, so y is equal to 0.
X axis, that is y is equal to 0. Next, NH. Equation of directrix.
X is equal to minus 2.
X is equal to minus 2. Correct. Aryan, is it okay, Aryan? Are you able to follow this?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What can you give the length of lattice vector, Aryan?
Minus 8.
No, okay, length. Okay, that's what I said. Length means it should be always positive.
Here,
what
8, is it? 8.
Yeah, so 4a, so it is 8. Children, are you getting this answer? Is it okay? Okay, so now the next one. Right on. Y square is equal to minus 8x. Calculate all the things and be ready. I'll be asking to someone. Compare it with the standard form. Find out all the four. Find out what is the focus, axis, equation of directrix, and length of the lattice vector. Is it over? Compare it with the standard form. Find out what is A. After finding A, apply in that formula. What is the focus? What about the axis? Equation of directrix and length of the lattice vector. Okay, Michael, tell me, what's the value of A here? Michael, value of A. Michael.
A is equal to 2.
A is equal to 2. What form you compare? Can you give standard form? This is of the form y square is equal to. Yes, Michael. Yes, sir.
Y square is equal to 4ax.
No. So when you compare this, listen, children, we are not taking the sign. Okay, 4a is equal to 8. So a is equal to 2. A is 2. Dia, give the focus, Dia.
Minus 2, comma 0.
It is minus 8 comma 0. So it is minus 2 comma 0. So the focus is minus 2 comma 0. Femina, what about the axis of parabola?
Y is equal to 0.
Okay, it is the x-axis. Or we can say y is equal to 0. It is correct. Then, Anila Mohanan. Equation of the directrix. Yes. Equation of the directrix. Anila Mohanan. Karthik, you give the equation of directrix, Karthik.
X is equal to 2.
X is equal to 2. And what about the length of lattice vector? Aparna?
Ma'am, 8.
It is 8. Children, are you getting this answer? You compare it with the standard form. Use the table. So that table, you have to learn it by heart. Okay, if you learn the table, we can do this one easily. Okay? If you learn the table thorough, you'll be able to apply the values, okay, and you'll be able to solve the problem easily. Compare it just to identify what is the standard form. Once the equation is given, you have to identify what is the standard form. Once we get the standard form, we can apply this formula and we can find out what is the length of lattice vector, what is the equation and all. Right, the next one. Next question. The next one is x square is equal to negative y. Okay, compare it with the standard form. Find out what is A, what is B, what is A, what is the directrix and all. Find it.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Can you tell the question again?
X square is equal to negative y. X square is equal to negative 9y. X square is equal to negative 9y. X square is negative 9y. So compare it with the standard form. Dia?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you give the standard form here?
X square equal to minus 4ay.
It is correct. X square is equal to minus 4ay. So what is a?
9/4.
It is 9/4. Is it correct, Pumya? A is it 9/4?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now, Gauri, can you give the focus?
Gabriel. 0 and minus 9/4.
It is of the form 0 comma negative 8. Okay, so then you learn the formula and okay, you write the formula and apply it. So you'll be making thorough with the formula also. Okay, write the formula and apply the value. So 0 comma negative 9/4. Next is axis of the parabola. Atul, axis of the parabola.
X is equal to 0.
X is equal to 0. Or we can say this as y-axis. Okay. Then, Rijas, equation of the directrix. Equation of the directrix.
Y is equal to 9/4.
Y is equal to 9/4. The formula is y is equal to a. This y is equal to a. So we get y is equal to 9/4. What about the length of the lattice rectum? Now, Rain. Length of.
Nine.
Yes, it is
9.
Hope you all okay, understood this method. Is it okay? Is it clear, children?
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, this model, is it okay? If the equation is given, we can write down what is the focus, what is the equation. Now we are going to do the next one. Suppose focus will be given, you have to give the equation. Okay, till now what is that? What happened? Equation is given. From the equation, we are writing what is the focus, what is the axis and all. Now, axis, focus will be given, or equation of directrix will be given. And we are asked to find out the standard equation of the parabola. Okay, shall we start? Okay, write this question, children. Find the equation of the parabola. Find the equation of the parabola like the question. Find the equation of the parabola whose focus is 6, 0. Focus is given as 6, 0 and the directrix is x is equal to minus 6. See, in one or two steps you can give the answer. It's not a lengthy one. One or two steps is enough. Okay, focus is 6, 0 and the directrix is -6. So this is the answer. What will be the answer? So first you compare it. Okay, focus is 6, 0. So you compare it. Okay, we have four types of focus given here. What are the focus given here? It is 8, 0, -8, 0, 0, 8, 0. So compare it. So here the focus, where it lies. Is it lying on x-axis or y-axis? Look at the point. What we know about any point on x-axis?
On y is equal to 0.
Y coordinate will be always 0. On x-axis, y coordinate will be 0. So the focus lies on x-axis. So focus lies on x-axis means, what will be the equation? What will be the equation of the parabola? Focus is on x-axis. So there are two equations you will get. Which are the two equations? Krishnachandran. Krishnachandran, can you give the two equations of the parabola where focus lies on x-axis?
4ax.
Y squared is
equal to
4ax. Or it may be y squared is equal to negative. So these are the two cases where the focus lies on x-axis. Now look at the value of a. Is it positive or negative? This lies on positive x. Okay, it lies on the positive direction of x-axis. This one lies on the positive direction of x-axis. In this case, we will get the focus lying on the negative. Okay, here it is positive. So which is the correct equation? Y square is equal to 4ax. So substitute the value of a then. So y is equal to 4 into a is 6. So the equation is y square is equal to 24x is the required equation. Y square is equal to 24x is the required equation. Is it okay? We are looking at the focus. You focus y coordinate is 0. Y coordinate is 0 means that point lies on x-axis. So x-axis is the axis of the parabola. With x-axis, we have two equations. Y squared is equal to 4ax and y squared is equal to -4ax. How we are selecting this y squared is equal to 4ax? By looking at the sign of a. A is positive. Okay, it is 4ax. If it is negative, we will take y square is equal to -4ax. Is it clear? Is it okay, children? Is it okay? So in the next class, learn this table and okay, along with start learning the chapter straight lines. Okay, we end the session now. Okay, time up. Okay, we end the session. Okay, children. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.